Hard work. Perseverance. Fortitude. Demetrious Mighty Mouse Johnson became the most dominant world champion in mixed martial arts history. His success on the wrestling mats in high school started one of the most incredible careers ever seen in the cage. He captured the UFC Flyweight World Championship and defended it a record 11 times to etch his name into history.
When you think best pound for pound mixed martial artists on the planet, there's only a handful of names that really come to mind. And when you consider who's maybe number one, the best overall, for most people, there's only one name that comes to mind, and that name's Demetrious Johnson.
The pound for pound number one mixed martial arts athlete in history, Demetrious Johnson, debuting in one championship.
Having conquered the West with a record-setting run of 11 world title defenses, the 12-time flyweight world champion is looking for a new adventure, a new place to call home, a place steeped in martial arts history.
Demetrious is a humble martial artist who exudes the Bushido spirit. As a martial artist, he knows that the spiritual home of martial arts is in Asia. So whereas he may have conquered the West as perhaps the epitome of the best fighter inside the cage, if he conquers the East, he becomes the epitome of the best martial artist inside the cage.
I've been a champion for 6 years, defended my belt 11 times, more than any other mixed martial arts promotions champion has ever done. Right now, I'm just focused on making my legacy here in Asia and take care of my family. Hopefully within those 4 to 5 years, I can capture the one championship flyweight title.
Johnson's journey in Asia begins in Japan at the One Flyweight World Grand Prix. There, Mighty Mouse will prove to the world and to himself that his legacy will continue as the greatest mixed martial artist of all time.